configure and refine their own defensive tactics to counter those of their enemy.
Some adjustments were simple, but deadly. To combat the British creeping barrage, for example, machine guns were sighted beyond the range of British field artillery. Here, unmolested by enemy shelling, multiple guns delivered long-range concentrated fire upon no man's land. Even unaimed, and at a distance of up to 3 miles, that could still stop the enemy in his tracks. October, poor weather set in and continued for the rest of